Coming to you live from Johannesburg, this is Newsroom on SABC. I'm Cynthia Ngona. Thank you so much for joining us. This is Top Story. Former President Nelson Mandela's widow, Graca Machel, has penned a letter expressing her pain at the loss of struggle icon Winnie Madikizela Mandela. Well, in the letter, she says she struggles to accept the transition, but takes solace in the fact that Madikizela Mandela has risen to become one of the brightest stars in the sky. Graca Machel says Madikizela Mandela led an extraordinary life that is an example of resilient fortitude and inextinguishable passion that is a source of inspiration. She praises Madikizela Mandela for her brilliant wisdom, her fierce defiance, and stylish beauty. She added that it is her prayer that as befitting tributes are paid to Madikizela Mandela, both at home and abroad, all of us can internalize the values that Madikizela Mandela helped to mould and birth into existence.